Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to tell you about how I run my music lessons business with WinAutomation software robots. Now, this is really cool. A few years ago, I had the idea of if I could find some kind of software that could click on my computer somewhere without me having to do it, and then it could do that kind of thing over and over again, maybe I could save myself a lot of time with all of the repetitive tasks that I need to do running my business. Luckily, I actually found that there is a whole kind of industry online of businesses that actually create software that does that sort of thing. They call them software robots, or just bots, or macros, things like that. So anyway, after a few years of me using all different kinds of software, I found WinAutomation. I tried a bunch of different things too, even before and after that, but I really landed on WinAutomation because it does the kind of things that I really need to do. So let me tell you about some of the bots that I've created to help me run my music lessons business, Teach to Teach. So let's run through this little list. These are the ones that we're going to be talking about today. Reload credits and prep credit cards to be charged. Check for mistakes, such as the wrong session type. Don't even worry about what session types are. Session types are basically pay rates based on the type of lesson that we're giving. The next one is 3-day. I'll tell you more about that later. The next one is making videos. So we make videos like this kind of video every day, and there's a lot of repetitive tasks that need to be done on the computer in order to edit videos and post videos every single day. The next is the daily current student report. So we get some emails sent to us with information about how the business is doing, what new things happened over the past day or so. The next one is keeping our email lists up to date. That can be a very manual thing. We use different software. Some companies use one big, massive, expensive piece of software that integrates all of this stuff automatically. We use software robots that help us use different software and intertwine all of them so then they all stay up to date together. If you don't do that, you need to do a lot of manual copying email addresses over every single day. It's awful. Anyway, the next one is Craigslist.org. So we have a robot that posts on Craigslist for us. The next one is Thumbtack.com. We get a lot of customers and potential customers through Thumbtack.com. And they need to be replied to right away or else they'll move on to somebody else. So we have a robot that does the initial reach out and then a follow-up reach out for us. So I'm gonna talk through those a little bit more in depth. The first one I wanna talk about is our reload credits and prep credit cards to be charged. That is a very manual, repetitive thing that you need to do, and you need to get it all right. It's very, very important that you charge your clients the correct amount at the appropriate time. So we have a robot that helps us do that. Everyone knows that computers should do computer work, people should do people work, so we have the computers doing the math and all the important things like that, and we have the humans double check it, make sure we didn't hear anything about this client taking a break or not wanting to be charged today, stuff like that. So we make sure that at Teach to Teach, we have those things the proper way. We have computers doing all the math and making sure it's all proper, and then the people looking over it and making sure that, yes, it's okay to actually hit charge on that. So this robot never actually charges anybody. It just moves them to the proper tab so we can come in, just take a look at the list. That's all correct. Go ahead, we can process those cards. The next idea is this idea of 3-day. We have a policy right now that we need to have payment 3 days before a lesson is held. So some clients don't want to be charged like until that very last second of our policy. So we have a robot that allows us to offer this service. This would be a big pain in the butt if we didn't have a robot keeping track of our lessons 3 days in the future. So this robot goes into each client, goes into their calendar, and takes a look at their calendar and sees if they have a lesson scheduled for 3 days in advance. If they do, then it can move them to the payments tab, so we can look that over and hit charge. This is just really unique. We would not be able to offer this if we did not have a software robot helping us to look through every single client's calendar every single day, or twice a day. This runs twice a day. The next one is making videos. We make videos every single day, which is cool. This is a new thing that we're doing. We haven't always done this, but it would be impossible for us to do all of the editing and posting every single day ourselves if we did not have software robots to help us do all the things that are involved in that. I'm not even gonna go into all the details that are involved in actually doing all this, but because we also make a blog, and to make a blog, you need to write a lot of content. So we actually have that assisted by downloading the subtitles off of our YouTube video that we just posted. The software robots go through and it makes that into a blog post. Then we go through and we edit that, make sure that it's all correct, add the grammar and take out the nonsense. So then we have a good blog post, which also helps with SEO on our website. It's very cool. So this is a very unique, cool thing that it allows us to be able to post great content like this on a regular basis without having all of the struggles of having to do each thing manually. This next one is our daily current student report. We get an email every single day that tells us about the students that joined our company or left our company or went on break, all this kind of stuff. And because we need to keep a lot of things updated, we need to update all of our tags in our CRM and our email lists, things like that. All of that needs to be stay consistent and congruent. So we, in order to do that, we need to see these lists. Also within this email, we are able to see which students are on the danger list, the students who haven't taken lessons in a while. So these kind of things are really important things when you have your own business. So I'd recommend that you, if you have your own business, that you look into having some kind of software robots to do all of this tedious work that you might be doing manually now. Can it be done by a robot? It probably can. Figure out how to do that and make that happen. So I already mentioned this one, but it's keeping your email list up to date. If you have several different software programs that might affect your email list, you don't want to have to go into all of those every single day and then update your main email list. We don't use autoresponders yet, but we plan to in the future, so it's very important that on a daily basis, we keep our autoresponders up to date. So I would highly recommend that if you don't have a software robot doing this kind of tedious work for you, you get on top of that. This next one is Craigslist. There are some kind of expensive subscriptions that you can get online that help you post to Craigslist every single day. We made one ourselves, which is really cool. So it posts to Craigslist actually a couple times a day and just keeps that up to date, so then we can do other things and still have all of these different Craigslist posts up there talking about the towns that we teach in and stuff like that, so then we can find more people that want music lessons and serve them music lessons. The next one is Thumbtack.com. We have a really cool software robot that I actually paid someone to make for me because I didn't know how to do some of this stuff, and it would just be a very, very hard one to make. Since then, I've actually learned so much that I can probably do this myself now. But this is a cool software robot that goes to Thumbtack.com, where we get a lot of potential students, and it sends them messages, sends the clients that are looking for music lessons that we offer in our areas, stuff like that. It takes a lot of criteria. And then it will send them a quote of how much we offer music lessons for and see if they want a free trial lesson. And then it also follows up with them, which is really cool, because it can be, it's hard to sometimes manually go in and stay on top of every single person that we send a quote to, but the software robots help us with that. Then we do have a customer service person that comes in and gives that personal touch with follow-up if they actually apply and say that they're interested. But if they don't, it will send them a follow-up message and stuff like that. So Thumbtack.com, that's a really cool robot that we made. And that's it. So hopefully you learned something. Check out WinAutomation. That's our favorite software program. We also have tried out UBot and things like that. Check out all these different robot software programs that can help you to automate your daily work. It's really great to be able to take out all the tedious work that you might not be enjoying in your business, so then you can focus on the really important ones, like moving your business forward rather than just maintaining. Check out our website, teachtoteach.com, if you have not done that yet. We offer music lessons and academic tutoring, and even if you're not in our general area, we can definitely service you with online webcam lessons, which are a really cool new thing, and they actually work really well. So if you'd like a free trial lesson, head over to teachtoteach.com and check it out, and we would love to meet you and give you some music lessons. Talk to you soon.